She was hardly 3 days older than her 16th year when she became my wife and a mother, an angel without a care. But I began to see it, knew it wasn't meant to be, that she would share her life with Rachel, our little girl, and me. She would sing her heart out for anyone who'd lend an ear. All she needed was a lucky break and the right one to hear. Then all at once it happened, and she became a star. And now it seems we never know just who or where you are. But what are we gonna do about the roses, the ones you planted with such love and care? And what about this little girl we gave life by the love we shared? Tell me, what are we gonna do about the roses? Saw your show for the first time in the balcony we set. You should have seen her eyes when you came on, how they were lit. We need you more than ever, but we'll try to understand. And we thought you'd like to know that we are still your biggest fan. But what are we gonna do about the roses, the ones you planted with such love and care? What about this little girl that we gave life by the love we shared? And tell me, what are we gonna do